Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how you can loop a video here on QuickTime using QuickTime Player. Right now I have a video that's pulled up here. What you do to loop it is you go up here to View, click on View, and click on Loop. All right, and then just to make sure, you see Loop has a check mark now. But say we go ahead and play the video. This is just a quick little 6 second video. As you can see, and when it's done, it starts again. So that's how you loop a video on QuickTime.